If you ain't trying to get a bag, then dip. Cause see, I ain't got time for a wimp. I want a real who gon' stick with me. I want some real who gon' pimp with me. If you ain't trying to get a bag, then dip. Cause see, I ain't got time for a wimp. I want a real who gon' stick with me.
Are you ready?
No, I'm nervous.
How do you feel? You're 16.
I feel 13.
Oh, Jesus, I wish. Could we go back in time for you? That would be great. You look amazing, my love. It's the sweet 16 vibes. Okay, so I'm just gonna insert here that editing this video really is taking me out. Like, I'm right here in this very moment right now editing it, and oh my god, I'm already ready to cry. Also, y'all, it's gonna be a lot of like music that's mixed and mashed up because I don't want a copyright claim, so I'm gonna have to put music over it. So y'all might get a little snippet of whatever music is playing in that clip, and then it's gonna turn into some random shit playing. But yeah, back to the birthday festivities.
Say it with me. Cow, 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 cow.
I love you so much, and for that I want you to come on. I can't believe it. shown me respect, but you showed me that I can be whatever I want in life, and you've been my cheerleader as far as long as I can remember. I remember going to soccer games and basketball games only hearing you and mommy's voice in the stands rooting me on, and you showed me how much God's got us. You've been there for all of our ups and downs, and I can never put into words what you mean to me and how much you've taught me. I love you, coming like this can't do it.
Okay.
We never had the chance to become close friends due to COVID, but somehow we made it work. And now I don't know what I'd be without you. So much time can pass by without us talking, and yet with one conversation, it can feel like we never stop talking. Our adventures together and conversations make me appreciate friendships more in general. Through the ups and downs and other lost friendships, we've stayed strong, and with each other, I definitely would not drive 45 minutes for anybody else. Anyways, I love you. Come like this camp. Being friends with you through thick and thin and being able to relate to each other has so much made everything so much easier. I'm glad that we're as tight as we are and that we've gotten to experience life as friends. I love you so much, and come and like this candle with me. Fans, your mom isn't here, but she included my second family. I appreciate you guys for the family you provided for me outside of my own. Our family days out all together bring me more joy than I could ever imagine. Miss Casey being the writer behind me as if I'm her own. Talia being the little sister from Cheer and another mother. Dewan being a great friend. Grammy being a grandma from here. And Victoria and Dominic being siblings from another mother. I appreciate our relationships, and I love you guys, and I want you guys to come like this game with me. So Grammy, Victoria, Talia, Dewan. And let Dominic know I love him.
I'm gonna be for the game I have laid my hand.
was for God.
Okay.
I just want to thank God for another year in my life, and I appreciate Him for everything He's done for me. He covers me and my family every day, and He protects us. He's always been there for everyone, even anybody that doesn't believe Him. Sorry, guys. My favorite Bible verse, Philippians 4:13, you can do all things through Christ. And I believe that if you guys are always walking through the light of Christ, everything you want can be accomplished.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
I tell them that I'm bossy and cocky. I want four rings like an Audi, like my new whip, yeah.